Good morning, walkers. excuse me. Today we are in Billings, Montana, and it is cold. It is 14 degrees Fahrenheit, negative 10 degrees Celsius, and we are up on what's called the Rimrock above Billings. Giving you a little pan here. It's up by the airport. In the distance, you can see possibly the Absaroka Beartooth Range. We are gonna be walking along kind of a busy road. Also, I have a cold, so I probably won't be talking as much as I do normally. Some of you may applaud that, others may not. I was hoping to do a trip down along I-25 corridor, but a winter storm came in and I canceled that because I didn't think it was going to be a fun drive. That's one thing. The other thing is I'm using a new device here to try and limit my up and down movement and make this a little smoother. I got it. It's a 3D printed device. I'll link to it below if I remember. Made by a guy in Australia. I think it's Maker Matt or Made by Matt or Mark or something like that. Again, I'll try and link to the bottom. Usual stuff. Please give us a thumbs up. Give us a like. Leave us a comment. Tell us what you like, what you don't like. And all sorts of feedback is appreciated. And then subscribe if you haven't done that yet. I appreciate that. And hit that bell to get notified when I drop new videos. And with that, I'm gonna bundle up, try not to sniffle too much, and give you guys a little walk along the Rim Rocks in Billings, Montana. Off to the left, you can see the airport and a pretty major road. There is a trail here. And I told you the temperature, it's late October. It's about 9 in the morning. And because it's windy, I'm trying to use a external mic with a little muffler thing on it, so the audio may be a little different as well. I guess I will say that Billings, there's a lot more to it than just the refineries that you see from the highway. It's got a great downtown, and I'm going to do another walk downtown today, which I'll post next, depending on how the order comes out in these. Lots of great restaurants, lots of breweries and music venues and all sorts of stuff like that. They're really building it up. see why it's called the Rim Rock. The Yellowstone River is on the far side of those refineries, up against that other ridge. And there's some hiking trails on that ridge too, and I can't quite remember what they're called, but if you go to our travelingmel.com and Traveling Mel videos on Billings, you'll find them. Yeah. see some rabbit tracks down here in the snow. I think there's going to be an underpass if I go up these steps. I use steps loosely here. So this is a hiking and biking path along the rim rocks. Excuse me. The road off to our left is the Conrad Burns Memorial Highway. Conrad Burns was a senator for a long time here in Montana, Republican. Thank you. Pardon the sniffles. Thank you. Parks and Rec truck coming to plow out snow areas. That's nice to see. See downtown Billings and some of those refineries. Down here you can see part of the MSU Billings campus. Looks like maybe a dorm. Thank you. There's a little bunny. Give you a view out to the left. We're almost past the airport now. You can see to the north there a lot of hills and ravines and small rock outcroppings. Not a lot of mountains to the north until you get a ways up. Just a lot of dry sagebrush country. ahead is Swords Park. And I think at 40 minutes, and we're still at about 15 degrees Fahrenheit, negative 9 or negative 10 Celsius. I think I'm going to call it. Wind's picking up. Thanks for joining me. Hope this was a little bit more stable with this new device. Again, I'll try to link to it below. It is the first time I've used it, so hopefully I've got it dialed in right. Billings, Montana, great place to come visit, stop on a cross-country tour, whatever. Great people, and lots of great things to do if you're on a cross-country trip or if you just want to visit Billings. It's called Montana's Trailhead, so there's lots of stuff to do branching off from here, Yellowstone, Red Lodge, etc. Thanks for joining us. Give us a thumbs up. Stay warm out there, and happy walking.